right side, back across for Svechnikov. Svechnikov defended well by Gudas.
Well, Gudas did a great job of taking away that blue line right there. Aggressive play, and here we go.
Gudas took a run at Svechnikov.
Yep.
Lomberg coming over. And the temperature started hot, and it has boiled from there.
Rod Brindamore getting the attention of the official right there. Got two up. And obviously the initial play is Ratko Gudas, never afraid to take away the line, never afraid to step up. And he's one of the more feared hitters going forward. And you can see Aho's having words with him. Lomberg just jumps right in there, no surprise there. He's an undersized fella, he's got a lot of gumption. He's always getting himself involved. Good hair day too.
There will be a few penalties to sort out when we come back to PNC Arena in Raleigh. Svechnikov is a marked man here now. Oh, this is Hornqvist today on Svechnikov from behind. Hornqvist is in the box, and so is Ryan Lomberg.
And Svechnikov had that earlier hit, obviously, on Bennett. And Jennifer, you're between the benches there. You're a little bit of stuff going on, obviously.
There has been a lot of discussion, and that's what Bennett was chirping across the bench to Carolina. So you guys started this, but the Carolina bench just prior to those hits was already fired up. They were all on their feet, so a lot of talking going back and forth.